authority truck. That's actually parking authority. It's a utility truck, and that's a Republic trash truck. Contractor's truck, I don't know what that is. What on earth kind of truck is this? I have no idea. It's a Freightliner truck. And another Freightliner. No, that's international. There's a vacuum truck. Another Pico truck. An International Enterprise truck. Mack dump truck, old version. No, that's not Mack, that's Peterbilt. And sorry, no, it's not old version. We got a Freightliner, Peterbilt, and a Volvo. Three trucks. Ooh, this is new. Never seen that truck. Looks like it's an old Western store. Hybrid FedEx truck. It's an ABS truck. Republic. Truck backing up. Is this one the free lights on the top? It's a little interesting whatever this is that's coming up. Oh, it's a Republic trash truck. This is an old truck. It's an old Republic trash truck. Truck with a trailer. Truck with a diesel with a trailer. Cintas truck. It's going that way now. Cintas. So a delivery truck, I think? I don't know. Comment down what you guys know. There's a trash truck. Oh, it's not going this way. Darn it. Very bouncy garbage truck. Crane truck. There's that vintage FedEx again. Rock salt truck. here. Here comes the Freightliner. City of Philadelphia car. Oh, it is still there. City of Philadelphia car is still there. Truck with a diesel. Those are some nice motorcycles, nice paint jobs. Flatbed tow. Said Amtrak. No, that's Enterprise. It's an old Ford SUV. That's rare. Old Ford SUV. City of Philadelphia car. Freightliner or International or something. Traffic. Taxi. Warm day, Mr. Softy should be out, but it's December, so I doubt I'm gonna see one. It's a GMC tow truck.